sadness and happiness. We will find out our sons and daughters of what we too were once about.